here at the Penticton Art Gallery, the finishing touches are being put on a new exhibit called Eracism, in which artists of color explore themes of race and culture.
In the Tony Only Gallery, we have a show called Keep Penticton White, and that was really sort of the genesis for this whole exhibition program this summer.
Crawford said a conversation at the Penticton Museum got him curious about local race relations in the 1910s and 20s.
And she showed me a couple articles, and one of them clearly stated, keep Penticton white, you know, don't send your laundry to the Chinese guy. It's stuff that in my mind, I was always so far removed in my life, I didn't think this would ever enter my backyard, and suddenly, you know, I'm finding out that there is this history here. It really got me thinking then about, wow, you know, what is the legacy and the holdover of this campaign?
The gallery decided to open an exhibition featuring art about racism alongside the Keep Penticton White historical showcase.
I was just thinking about erasing the idea of racism, and I think after the 1960s with the whole civil rights movement, Martin Luther King, I think a lot of people truly believe that, you know, we really did away with it.
The show features art from around the world and Canada, which he hopes will be a call to action to start a community conversation.
We need to stand up, and we need to start pushing back a little bit. In all these pieces, there's something one can see in themselves, or at least a question you can ask ourselves, whether it's colonialism of our indigenous people, you know, or it's, you know, just the way we judge other people.
The exhibit opens Friday evening and runs throughout the summer. For Castanet News in Penticton, I'm Chelsea Powery.